Okay, how's it going in there? Yeah, Jim here. I'm guessing you've been told I'll be tagging along. That is my car you're driving, after all. All right, let's get straight into it. Rock on! I'm here because my boys at Motorfest needed the best possible lineup for this gig, and just so happens, I got the greatest models you can ask for in my garage. Here's the drill. I provide, you drive. One lap. Don't get shy now. Every car you'll use in this playlist are part of my personal collection. But hey, that's okay. This was my idea, so don't get all nervous about it. These ponies are made for rough handling. No matter how fast and harsh you drive, they can take it. And I've been told, you know your way around cars anyway. No sweat, just go. Whether you're a musclehead or you're just here for the Discovery Tour, it doesn't matter. If you're into cars, you're gonna love this. Just listen to that V8, like a chunky, down-tuned guitar riff. Another lap to go. You got the path memorized? Then punch it! Reminds me of Jackson, Wyoming. I played there a couple of times. You know, feel good, small town kind of vibe, mountain ranges. I know, we're in Hawaii, but the mind wanders. Gotta say, I like the climate here better. That's it, fire it up. I'll be tagging along. That is my car you're driving, after all. All right, let's get straight into it. Rock on! I'm here because my boys at Motorfest needed the best possible lineup for this gig, and just so happens, I got the greatest models you can ask for in my garage. Here's the drill. I provide, you drive. One lap. Don't get shy now. Kind of reminds me of Jackson, Wyoming. I played there a couple of times. You know, feel good, small town kind of vibe, mountain ranges. I know, we're in Hawaii, but the mind wanders. Gotta say, I like the climate here better. That's it. Fire it up. Looks like Motorfest didn't BS me about you.
American muscle cars without talking drag racing. The two are pretty much intertwined. Muscle cars became popular during the 60s. At the time, they were mostly rear-wheel drive cars made from affordable everyday vehicle bases, but equipped with powerful V8 engines from much larger machines. One of the goals in making such performance-focused cars was covering a quarter mile as fast as possible. Can you guess which motor racing sport is about going all out for that very distance? Indeed, drag racing. There's a sport real close. A proper try is better than a thousand words.
The audio been included. I Let's see. What? Come on. Did I beat it? Beat it once, that's good. Oh no, man. Oh no, man. Let's go easily beat the club there. Pretty close to it, let's go. Oh, I like this. True American shit. The fuck out the way, man. Oh no, man. Oh no, man. Oh no, fuck this shit. Fuck out my way, man. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh no, man. Fuck. Fuck, that was intense. Why is this GPS tripping, bro? Fuck out the way, man. I like this one. How's it going?
back in town. This was a solid set. You keep playing this good, and I might just become your roadie.
To rest on your laurels. Keep going, driver. You got the toughest cars, so let's take them to the toughest spots. Face to face with the island's guardian. I'm talking about the volcano, of course. Remember when I told you Jim would drive these cars on the moon if he could? Well, this is as close as it gets. GT specially tuned for off-roading is waiting for you. This car is your best chance to make it through that David versus Goliath kind of trial. See it in the distance? It's waiting for you.
On your left. Looks like you got some spectators. Let's give them their money's worth. Get ready to fly. one lap. Now taunt that giant one more time. What a badass shot. I'm getting flashbacks of my drives through Arizona. Good bunch of volcanoes there, too. And long, winding roads that disappear into the horizon. On the descent, but save some of your nitro for the jump. Now, thrusters on full. And we have liftoff. Time for the killing blow. Right on. Center stage, dude. Hit the lights. That's how you rock the house.
Driver, new challenges. I believe it is safe to say that so far this playlist is no picnic. You may even think that we've already seen everything there is to see about muscle cars and assume it can't get more intense than this. Well, hold on to that thought. Showdown way above the speed limit and way beyond your expectations. Plus, it's a chance to see just how far muscle car customization can go and how cool it can look.
Curves are coming right off the bat. Eagle eye, and try to keep your machine under control. probably figured out by now, I'm a massive Shelby GT500 fan. But you're currently driving my meanest one, my special Jimbo Full Power Edition. That car is one of the highlights of my collection. It calls to me in my sleep, it does. And it doesn't take no for an answer. The harbor real soon. Quickly closing in on the finish line. Don't you flinch now. Fire up your guns. That was quite the show. Now all that's left is the encore.
Congratulations, driver. On to the next one. You now know muscle cars have been around since the second half of the 20th century, but somehow we've yet to get you one of the classic oldies. Well, per Jim's request, we decided to catch you on the fly and save the origin story for the grand finale. Absolute classic heading your way. A grail among collectors and Jim's greatest pride, the Mustang Bus 429. Our final show. Let's get loud.
driving my number one car, the star of my collection, the 1969 Mustang Boss 429. Name speaks for itself. One of the oldest muscle cars. Still one of the greatest, too, honestly. That's some serious driving. Second lap, but no second guessing. Keep it real. This will buff right out, but the Boss is an icon. It shaped the golden age of muscle cars from the 60s to the early 70s. This was one of the top dogs. The age when these cars stopped being called hot rods or drag racing cars and became muscle cars. That's right. Even though the hot rodding mindset had been around since the early 50s, it wasn't until the 60s that the term muscle car popped up, embodying an entire generation's rebellious state of mind. At that time, if you were into muscle cars or just into cars in general, place to be was Detroit. Man, ever heard of Woodward Avenue? A renowned street for car duels back in the day. Let's end this with a proper charge. Show them who's the boss. Solo, give the audience what they deserve. Spirit in you. Actually, I know. Two words. You rock. Catch you later.
To reap your reward. The muscle car spirit can be described in many ways, but nothing speaks to it better than a head-on encounter with the chrome itself. I hope you've enjoyed this wild experience to its fullest. As much as Jim would have liked to stick around, his expertise and passion are already requested elsewhere. But he left a special note for you. It says, "Never thought riding passenger could be this much fun. Keep on rocking. Yes, hope you'll dig the souvenir."
Oh,